Welcome, YouTube. Today we're playing some Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. I've put some 4K textures into this shit. So it should look much more updated than the actual game, because I think the actual game only lets you go up to 720p, if I remember correctly. So we upscaled it to 4K. We got upgraded textures. And as a little extra bonus, since we get to make our own character, we're playing as a clone trooper. Or stormtrooper, I don't know. Either one. But let's do this shit. We are gonna play as Jedi. Just normal. Normal game setting. And here we are, different clones. Let's go without the... Actually, no, yeah, let's put this, because we're a Sarge. We're a Sarge Stormtrooper. Here. Hilt. Let's use Praetor. Wait. Praetor? Ooh, Firebrand looks cool, too. Arbiter. Let's go with Praetor, fuck it. We have blue, green, orange, purple, and yellow. Let's go with green. Let's do this. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. Oh, shit. Jedi Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their former place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Is that what it takes to be a Padawan? Creating your own lightsaber? Gotta be some sort of engineer or some shit, goddamn.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great!
There we are, boys.
Aren't you excited? We're going
get
to
get your ass off me, boy.
Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber? Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean,
no. Well,
why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way.
No one cares, man.
What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, they're just landing. They're like screaming and shit in the background. Oh, goddamn, never mind. Crash landing, more like.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Fucking Dark Force, bitch.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Will do,
Jaden,
sir.
Hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
No.
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Yeah, whatever, bitch. Yo, you need to shut the fuck up, bro. He died from some lizards.
Maybe you can
just
use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
From lizards, bro. Stay back, you fucking idiot.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Yeah, you stay back. Stay the fuck
Whoa,
back.
Whoa, howlers! These howlers are the target practice, eh, Jaden?
Fucking idiot.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
So yeah, I have the dismemberment mod on. Well, not mod, it's just dismemberment. It's a setting you can turn on. Kinda hidden, but whatever. I had to fix some game files for this. It's all worth it at the end because it looks fucking sick. Love me some dismemberment.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
Whoa, that was a high jump.
Great! Let's go!
I'll go, you follow, bitch. Don't give me orders. I'm the Sarge here. I have more combat experience than you, bitch. God damn.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
They'll think I'm one of them. Fuck it.
Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Do that? Alright. Hey, bitches. Fuck me!
Die!
Oh, shit. Well, that was fast. Oh, goddamn! Where'd that bitch come from?
What?
Oh! Fuck. They caught my ass.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that... That was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Fuck it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennon, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Oh, shit. Here we are, boys.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now we can do the long jumps.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
All right, then. So yeah, in this fucking game, you can choose light side or dark side. We're gonna be doing a mix of both. Light and dark. But ultimately, I might go fucking light side, I think. Depending on what side.
Done!
I don't remember what happened. Nice work. But I have played this game before.
You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again.
What the hell, boy? Okay. Fucking screaming ass lizards.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
What you do? Oh, you fucking stupid idiot, man. What a freaking moron. I'll kill you, bitch. Fucking bitch. Popped off his leg and everything.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Will do, Capitan. Will do.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
I don't remember what to do. No, not bait. Whoa! And I just went back. Wow. Some fucked shit. This game would look great with RTX. I'm telling y'all.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Oh, shit.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
Shut the fuck up, you stupid bitch.
I'm sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I... I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
What the fuck? Wow. Some fucked shit right there.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Mark Aragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Oh, wait. Of course you're serious.
Those are the stupidest fucking your students, line I've ever heard.
For information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We
receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Alright. So there's a bunch of missions you can choose from. Each chapter. We're going to do all of them, but we're going to go in order. We're going to Tatooine first. We've been receiving a number of reports that the disciples of Ragnos have been trying to hire mercenaries and smugglers to haul some cargo. If we can contact one of these mercenary groups, maybe we can find out the cult's base of operations. One of the smuggling rings that we know about is based on Mos Eisley. Go there and see what you can find out.
This one sounds like it could be nasty, so I'll be going with you. You'll find some of the galaxy's worst lowlifes on Tatooine.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is the fucking... Alright, so we can do force heal? Mind trick, force protection? I'm either thinking force heal or force grip. We're gonna be getting force lightning, force grip... Force drain, force heal. I think that's about it, honestly. But we're gonna start with force heal, I guess. Weapons for this mission: lightsaber, blaster, the Wookiee blaster, and the grenade.
Well, I'll be the Millennium Falcon.
Oh shit.
Han, Chewie, anybody here? I guess they're out. Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Will do, sir, will do. What's those little shits? Forgot what they're called.
A Jedi? Me? No, not yet. I'm one of Kyle Katarn's students. He's talking to some locals. We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere. You must be Chewbacca. Why are you here?
Because Han Solo is here, bro.
Leia Organa? Wow, must be important business.
What's your I'll catch you, alien bitch. Let's go, Chewbacca.
I Chewbacca.
Did you see anything?
Oh shit! You see that bitch? Die, you asshole!
Good idea. We won't be such easy targets inside.
God damn it.
Oh,
what's this? I think those might be blaster rounds.
Is it just me, or are the Rodians cut?
Ooh, chopping that. That's your face. Oh, there goes his foot.
We need more cover! Let's get back to our ship!
Free target practice.
And chop his head. What the fuck? There's more? Shut the fuck up.
I can take down a Jedi.
Where are you? Who's that thing? No, you can't. Fucking lies, all of them. There goes your arm. Was it worth it? Oh, dang it. Shoot me. Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit. Get the roof, Chewie. I got this one. God damn it.
We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down.
Get back here.
Assholes. Oh shit, who the fuck are these guys? Mercenaries?
I'll disengage the tractor beams if you think you can hold these guys.
Fucking rockets and shit.
What are you doing?
Killing you, bitch. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna see that first. Oh, right, we got the fucking ocean. Here we are.
Bomba my control!
Shut your alien ass up. I don't want to hear
it. I fucking...
Oh, okay, thanks, fucking boy. Shit. Where are those mines? Ooh, that's not good. What the hell? That's some bullshit. At least I chopped off his fucking leg. God damn. Motherfucker deserves it. Oh shit! You said that, fucker. Fuck you over. Fucking assholes. I'm supposed to take the elevator.
Okay, that's it for the Falcon. Now for the Raven's Claw.
The Jedi are here.
Oh, shit. Gotta see it. Ah!
The tractor beams are down, Chewbacca. I'm on my way.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's go fucking meet up with fucking Chewie. Oh, shit. That hurt like a bitch. Didn't expect it to go down. Piece of shit elevator. Alright, let's go, man.
Hey.
Use force heal real quick. Nice.
Oh, did I miss something?
You missed everything, bro.
Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here.
Hands off me, boy.
That's high praise coming from a Wookiee. Thanks,
I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened to Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
Yeah?
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
Oh. That's one mission down. Next mission is droid recovery, again in Tatooine. A moisture farmer on Tatooine recently overheard a group of smugglers talking about a Sith cult in a local bar and had his R5 droid record the conversation. Unfortunately, he became afraid and sold the droid to some Jawas. That's what they're called, Jawas. Before leaving Tatooine, we need to get a hold of that droid before the Jawas wipe its memory. You are to locate the Jawas, purchase a droid, and return to the Academy. I doubt it's going to be that simple.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Uh-oh. Tusken Raiders! I still have full health. I've been chipping away at my armor. Fucking weirdos.
I can't go that way.
It's blocked. This one? door there. Let's check it out. Worth a shot. Yep. Oh, goddamn, that's a lot of them. Put them all over. Fuck you! Fucking assholes. Can't stop a fucking clone Jedi. I mean, stormtrooper Jedi. Fuck you! C-3PO. He dismantled his ass. The hill? Pulled up into a ball. Works for me. Is it worth it? Piece of shit. Oh, God damn, I'm safe. I need to heal a little bit. Change the force grip. Tusken Raiders.
This is not the droid we're looking for.